The Class A bracket, Malik Miller and the Farrell Steelers meeting up with Vision Quest in the semifinals. Miller making his mark early in transition, goes right to the rack for two. Then shortly thereafter, off the steal, Miller gets the hoop and the Army at 25 tonight. Terrence Holloway came up big two for the Steelers. He had 19 points. Steelers roll in the end, 89-46.